This table definitely has some good bones, but the finish has definitely seen its day. When you're sanding, make sure to sand with the grain. I'm going to be applying my first stain using my stencil. Make sure to wipe your table clean, spray your adhesive to ensure no bleed through, and then we're going to be applying our gel stain using dabbing motions. Using a gel stain gives us those nice clean crisp lines. You always want to do the darker stain first when using two different colored stains. To assist in the distressed look, I applied my second stain before the gel stain could completely dry. This resulted in some areas wiping away as I took away the excess. Just changing the stain and adding some little details to a piece can really change its whole personality. Head to our website to check out more of our stencils, and don't forget to tag us on social media with your stencil art.